can get some coins if you want it to. Not expensive, you need FIFA coins to make money move. FIFA coin is the place to go, you ain't gotta choose. MOM is the discount code, don't get comfortable, yeah. Go get you some coins to make money moves. Yeah, you ain't gotta trade to make money moves.
Hey guys, today I'm gonna do something you've never seen before. Welcome to this mini vlog pack opening. I'm traveling 700 miles just to open my rewards. Yes, I'm bored and that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna take a plane. No, it's not my plane. I'm taking a flight. Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna take a flight, go to Dallas. I live in Atlanta. That's like 700 miles just to open my rewards and come back. Like, I don't have time. You know, we billionaires, that's the type of things we do. When you get there, you'll do it too. Don't be envious and jealous. So I'm ready, just like that. You can see I have a book bag. I don't need a lot of things. I have my laptop and everything in it. Hey, I have my flight ticket, my little headphones. I'm good. Let's go.
I like choco milk if I get bread. She got a big nash, but she got no breast. I remember them days we used to be friends. Somehow, though, my door, you went with the rest. They can't touch my toes, they think that we bros. They fuck the same hoes and wear the same clothes. The things that I know, my friend, you don't know. Why the fuck you think they call me the goat?
I woke up. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, the day is the day, the time is the time. I know you guys know that I'm in Dallas. I flew 700 miles just for this reward, okay? Believe me, it's just for this. There was nothing else in my calendar. Oh, by the way, I'm doing a $500 challenge, okay? It's like a giveaway. You have to dance on my song or make a little video, a thriller, whatever you want. The link to the challenge in the giveaway. My new song, Punker, is out, so I'm doing a Punker challenge. The winner gets $500, link in the description. Winner is next week. So hurry up, $500 could do a lot of things for you.
Hey, $500 to win, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Punker challenge. My new song just dropped. I want you guys to show some love. Make a video, a thriller, a lip-syncing video. You could be dancing, twerking, whatever. Tag me in that video on Instagram or whatever. Put the hashtag Punko Challenge or Agege Bread Challenge, okay? You could be eating the Agege Bread, just flexing with it. But make sure you tag me in it and put Punko Challenge or Agege Bread Challenge. The winner gets $500. Winner is announced next Friday, okay? The viewers will pick who won. $500 just for you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not flexing. It's all real. Winner next Friday. $500. Put Punko Challenge or Agege Bread Challenge. It's that easy. Make the video. Tag me. Gang.
Let me show you guys my Airbnb, man. It's pretty nice. Oh, it's pretty early in the morning, so I hope nobody's outside. Hope so. Catch me doing anything. Alright. It's pretty, like, it's outside, like, you know, it's not really hidden. Airbnb is pretty on the open. So I just opened the door and boom, the road is here. I don't know if that's safe or not, but it is what it is. I kind of like it, I'm not gonna lie. I like the way they built it. But okay, let's go back inside, okay? I wanna be safe. Whew, all right. TV here when you enter. Little quick microwave, the plates and, you know, glasses and all that. I kind of created a little mess because, I mean, you pay them for cleaning, so they have to do it, right? They have to do it. The bed is a king size bed, so it's pretty fat and big. Oh, the curtain. I like the setup, man. It's not big. It's not a big Airbnb because it was kind of cheap. You know, it was 180 or one. Yeah, 180 for two nights. So it's not bad. This is the bathroom. Hey, don't worry about that. Okay, I was just in a rush and I created a little mess. The shower, it's not bad at all. And I'm over here, Easy Gang in the building with the big camera, the big photo. Yeah, gang, gang. Nah, I'm just being a fool. All right, guys, let's go and see what these rewards have in store for me. Honestly, me, I think when you open your rewards on a phone, on your laptop, you have more chances of getting big players. Like, I always believe that. So let's test it out. All right, boys, it's the truth, the moment of truth, ladies and gentlemen. I'm logging on FIFA 20 right now, you know. There you go, Mr. Virgil, which is not a virgin, by the way. I know he's not a virgin. He be having sex. Van Dijk be having sex, in case you didn't know. He does be having sex. Bro, listen, I finished, how you call this, Gold 1, okay? I was so close to Elite. One day, I'll reach it. But I know for sure I'm gonna get somebody good. The team of the week is really juicy, bro. We have Ronaldo, we have Hazard. Bro, come on, I need one of those guys in the red player pick. I need them. I'm kind of stressed a little bit. I don't know why, because, bro, I already had a red, you know, Hurricane, like a couple weeks ago when he was in form. I got him. So I don't want you anymore. Even though he helped me in SBCs, to be honest. All right, let's go. Foot champion, I got 50,000 coins. 2 Jumbo Rare Player Pack. 2 Rare Gold. What is this? Anyway, what the fuck is this? All right, guys. The moment of truth. I'm gonna open the packs first, okay? I'm gonna open the packs first. Then we get the red player pick. Then we open our division rival stuff. But I have Parasite. Oh, damn, man. Let's go. Fuck it. Redeem. I want my Ronaldo, bro. This does not look like Ronaldo, bro. This is really bad. This is actually a nice card. But let me go with the highest rating. Guys, first one was terrible. Terrible. Ronaldo, where are you? Oh, God. Yeah. It's not the best reward. But you know what? It's all good. I still have big packs to open, okay? Big, juicy packs. And where is my division rival rewards? I think I finished. That's gold one, right? Let me see. Yep, looks like rank one to me. Cause she, I didn't play all the games, but I played so much that I know I will finish rank one. Okay, you have mega packs, prime gold players pack. Let me start with the mega pack, bro. Bro, these packs are gonna give me something good. Even though I'm starting with Lanzini, it's all good though. The thing is, I don't lose hope. Draft token, thank you. I play a lot of drafts, so I'll take that. Now let me duplicate all these guys, okay? I still have hope, bro. Don't think I'm gonna give up right now. I don't give up that easily. Who's next? This game is trying to piss me off. 2 80 rated players. Like, what they do, baby? What's going on? What they do? Huh? Back to back like that? But then again, that could mean something huge is in store for me. What do you guys think? That could mean something huge is in store for me. I'm gonna pack the icon over here and everybody's gonna scream, Jorginho! 82 rated. I mean, 82 rated are kinda in style nowadays. They kinda hype because people wanna, you know, build SBCs. But nah, bro, I need better. Yeah, need the 89, 90. I'm complaining about 83. They downgraded me, man. They downgraded me. But it's all good though. I still have hope. I'm a hope guy. I'm hopeful. Rare player pack. Okay. So you have 250k pack and 200k packs. Let's do this, baby. Hey, show me. 87. That's one workout. I'm happy about that right away. That goes in the club and it does some damage, okay, when it comes to SBCs. Whew. Lord knows what they're gonna drop today. Yesterday they dropped a Paulinho SBC. I couldn't do it because I traveled, but I'll do it on my computer when I get home today, because, you know, my trip is done. I came to open packs and open my rewards and to go back. Anyway, Jumbo Right Player Pack. All right, let's do the 50k pack. Then let's see. I got scared. I saw blue, I got scared. Diego Costa 83, Hadreki 83. I told you guys 83 rated players are in the new hype. So it's all good. We will take them. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment of truth. 89 players are welcome. 90 rated players are welcome. Icons are welcome. We have 200k packs to open. Let's do it. Hey, help me out here.
78. You came with that. That's bad, bro. I'm gonna lie to you. That's a little bit bad. Yeah, I'll be lying to you right now if I say I'm happy about this pack. It's a little bit terrible when it comes to 100k packs that I've seen in my life. So it's a little bit terrible. Last one. I don't want to waste you guys' time. Let's go. Arthur, 84. It's okay. He came with Falcao. Man, I'm disappointed, bro. I traveled 700 miles just for this. Took a plane just for this. Booked an Airbnb just for this. Yeah, I thought my room was cursed. So I thought traveling would solve my issues. Man, fuck you, yeah. That's how I feel. Let me redeem the next event though. I mean, shit, do I have anything better to do? No, I'm gonna play for champions. That's just the sad life of a FIFA fan. Sad life of a FIFA fan. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. It's a little bit different. Don't forget to go, you know, enter my challenge. $500 to win. It's up to you guys, man. It's up to you guys. I love you guys. Take care. I hope I see you guys on Instagram during the challenge, okay? Let me know what you got in your rewards. Me, I was pretty unlucky. I'm not gonna lie to you. Pretty unlucky. Peace.